me, Katie. This is a non-yoga video today, so if you want some of my yoga stuff, be sure to subscribe for other videos. But today we're going to be talking about stocking stuffers and last-minute holiday gifts. So everything I have here is under $15 and available at the studio. We've got a Wild Soap Bar soaps. They've got special holiday scents, which are amazing. And we also have all of their classics, especially the people who are in and love Texas, like Blue Bonnet and Prickly Pear and Desert Sage and typical Texas things. If you can't quite make up your mind, they've also got a soap sampler of all of their best-selling scents. Which gives you a little taste of everything if you just want a little bit of all that, and that's only $14. And then, of course, essential oils. It's my favorite. I've always got them going in the diffuser and on the chilled towels at the end of class. This one is sassafras, which is basically like the holidays in a bottle. It smells just like Christmas time. If you want a little bit of that extra pep in your house or as a little stocking stuffer gift for somebody. If you're one of my Elgin people and you want a signature Elgin gift to give either to a fellow Elginite or maybe somebody who lives far away but wants a little piece of your hometown, we've got our Elgin, Texas custom soaps, which is a bergamot blend that I actually got to create with a Wild Soap Bar. They let me help blend the essential oils and choose the colors and the toppings. It has rose petals on top. It's really pretty. And it comes in this adorable little downward facing hog pouch that you can use. I use it for my jewelry when I go to the gym. Speaking of downward facing hog, Emily of Paintbrush Print Company has these awesome down hog tea towels. Perfect hostess gift or stocking stuffer. And those are just 11. And then if you need something for the whole family, we've got these really fun and festive socks. So everything from women's thigh high all the way down to little baby and toddler socks. All of them are under $15. And how adorable would it be to wake up Christmas morning and have everybody in matching socks from baby and dad and mom and everybody, or maybe Christmas cards for next year. So just a few ideas to help get you started with those stocking stuffer ideas, or maybe you're watching this a little closer to Christmas and it's a little more last minute. But all kinds of stuff at the studio, very reasonably priced, so come check it out. Thank you all so much. Have a great day. If you're looking for yoga stuff, be sure to check out the other videos.